The trial of Daniel Perry enters its fifth day. He's accused of shooting and killing Garrett Foster during a Black Lives Matter protest in Austin back in 2020. On Friday, the jury was shown body camera video. Defense attorneys then questioned an officer who was there that day about damage to Perry's car. Perry claims he acted in self-defense, but the prosecution disagrees.